The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and it could be just that again here tonight.
Uh-oh, sunset flip!
Lightning fast reflexes.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Power bomb! And he goes for the pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
And again, yet another counter.
Monkey flip!
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Gets out of dodge there.
Not looking good right now.
Whoa, not so fast.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Ugh, target in the stomach.
There's a fisherman suplex. He's looking a little off balance.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Man, what a clothesline. Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
That's too early for that.
Samoan drop. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Tear the features clean off your face.
One.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
The championship hanging in the balance.
Superplex!
We got it covered.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Look out here. Samoan driver.
What a clothesline. He just cannot be caught.
Bang, nice contact there.
Wow, these fans are absolutely electric, and I don't blame them. The WWE itch
all the way for that.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Fights out of trouble.
Wow, that was an impressive escape, guys.
Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark. Set it up. So much damage to the neck.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, oh, what a headbutt.
On the mark.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
He's trying.
This could be big.
Attitude. Will he be victorious? This battle's not over yet.
It's going to take more than that.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Remember, it's all about the Intercontinental title. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Wasn't expecting that.
He's lining him up.
Super kick!
Good.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Here we go!
One, two. Oh, somehow!
Still in it.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Finds a way to escape.
Wow. Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Look at
set up for a second time.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Attitude adjustment! But can they turn that into a win?
Back to the ring. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
And this match most certainly did not disappoint.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.